Thank you, Butthole. Your ass powers were the key to getting up on that shelf. This is just what I need to...
destroy Mintberry Crunch!
Look, there they are! Timmy, how could you? Release the female!
No! You've taken everything from me, Crunch. Now I'm going to take everything from you with this!
Oh, no. No! My kryptonite! It's gotta be whole milk, or 2% at the least.
It's a trap!
That's right. Not only have I mind-fucked your friend, I've also taken possession of two of Earth's strongest warriors. Get him, minions!
Yeah, he called us minions, boss. I don't think we're the main bad guys anymore.
Shut up, Mimsy!
I will destroy you!
Uh-oh.
Okay, here I go, alien boss.
I can't look!
Sorry about your turn.
You guys wouldn't last a second in woodshop.
You know, seeing how brave these kids are makes me wish I went down more rods when I was younger.
Prepare for crunch! Go forth and look, friends. You know what would make that more impressive? Lightning.
Gotta admit, your brand of chaos has a certain appeal.
Well, I'm glad you think so.
Wow, it's so weird being a minion.
You were always the minion, Mimsy.
What's a minion? I'm gonna make you proud, boss. I mean, bosses.
Who wants a little squirt, huh?
No, thank you.
Get there.
Oh, my God! I just wanted to share my love of the outdoors with children.
Camp sure has seen better days, eh, Jim?
I like the way you make chaos.
Why is this happening?
Boss says marshmallows are made from spider eggs.
Well, they still taste good.
Good!
How do you like them berries?
Too bad no aliens will want to mindfuck you, Jimmy. It's real nice.
Any more chaos where that came from?
How do you like your precious ham now, Crunch?
I'm almost ready, boss.
The final girl's nice now, but all this blood is kind of gross.
My udders are so engorged.
Ah! It's not looking so good for you, Timmy. This alien totally hates camp, too.
Circulation. Both my feet are asleep. And I don't deserve to die just because...
I wonder if those things stay crunchy in milk.
Please, I don't want to become an alien bride.
You wish, human female.
As far as alien invasions go, this one's working out pretty well for me, Jim.
Curse your primitive saw blade technology!
Sorry about your turn.
Those there are Zarganor Otis. Nasty business. It's the source of all its power. It ain't pretty, but it does the trick.
Zarganors don't fear pain!
I'm going to bury you, villains!
Bad news, Jimmy. Me and this alien here are definitely gonna shut down camp.
See? I fucking told you this was like Scooby-Doo.
What are you gonna do in a world without camp, Jimmy?
That won't happen on my watch. My hammer is ready to bring chaos to all who defy me.
Mind the regular monsters myself, but when they got Zargonon milk on them, well, that's a monster you don't want to be around. That's for sure.
This plan is foolproof!
Feels like I hit a speed bump.
Bet you wish you'd listen to me now, huh? revved up and ready.
There's more where that came from, believe me!
It's time to unleash my greatest weapon, the Hammer of Chaos! All this blood is making Mint Berry Crunch queasy.
Ow. You should all be wearing safety goggles. My goodness.
Sorry about your turn.
Who's soggy now?
You've heard, don't stand in the fire. Well, same for Zombly.
Insolent humans. I'm losing my second tier fluid.
You need to stop fighting! Remember your camp spirit!
Ready to pummel enemies at my feet. Now you see me?
Once I've done with Crunch, the rest of you birds make their nest.
Hey, Phil, wanna see my Hammer of Chaos? Pretty neat.
Revenge!
Oh, sure. That seems like a good idea. But what if I accidentally tighten the ropes and cut off circulation to your brain? Not to risk it.
Hammer's always the right tool for the job. Let's take things fast. Keep your moist hands to yourself.
Thank you.
home with me, Garganor, in chains.
Never, Crunch.